Okay, so we're looking at this chart, that's USD JPY, and with that, we're going to be looking at how this market is now bearish market, and it has been trying to be bearish for quite a while now. So I'm going to be showing you through drop-down analysis how this market might continue the bearish move, okay? How it might continue the bearish move, as we can see. Now, if you go to higher time frame, like daily time frame, you can see that this market actually found a resistance at this level, and as it found resistance at around 110, 110.74, it started selling, and you can see the candlestick price action, candlestick inside pin buy. And yesterday candle was a sell. What, well, yesterday candle was a buy, kind of a that was like Friday, not yesterday. Today is a Monday, so it's kind of like the market is actually still trending down. So we can see that the next support level is around this place. The next support level is around 108.30. Okay, so now also you see that the moving average is consolidating at this region. So though we can find that there's a minor support at that level, but with the kind of price action we're seeing right now, it means that it's going to break that minor support level. But let's just go down to a lower time frame and perceive this, to see actually if it's possible for the price to break it down. You can see, yeah, now there's a, you see how this chart moves? You see the way it touches the resistance level? We can see it was a strong resistance level. Now currently is now pulling back into the moving average. There's a moving average crosses already here, and we can see that although it's pushing down, so this place become a minor support. So which has a chance that this price, this market can still break this place. It can break and still target the major support at 108.32. So we are bearish on USDJPY currently because of the technical analysis we can see from the chart. So let's just go to 1 hour and see it right here. On 1 hour, you see there's no entry very right now, but the trend is down. You can also draw the trend. It's a bearish trend. So that's how you do, that's how you analyze to be able to figure out. So I'm trying to analyze, I'm trying to draw the trend line right now. You can see there's a bearish trend line. There's a bearish trend line. Okay, so we tend to just get a little. There's a pullback already into the trend line, and it has retouched and it's coming down. There is a current, so the momentum here is very low. So it's not advisable actually to enter this current price. Actually, you need to wait to see the price breaking this minor support level. And when it breaks it, we find an entry at 109.17, somewhere at that price. And we target 108.33 or so, then eventually we'll break it. You can ride it downward, but for now the market is bearish quite all right. It also is like it's moving on in a channel, but it's still finding its position, its momentum for the bearish move. Okay, still finding its momentum for the bearish. This is what we're seeing right now. So the packet, if it touches this place, we feel it's supposed to come down. Now we want to see the price below this level. Okay, so that's for USDJPY price. So your ability to be able to draw your trend line and know when the price is will also give you a clinical entry. So we don't have a clinical entry on this right now. Okay, although we can assume to sell because of the impulse coming in, but it's not currently at a particular region whereby it can depletes the impulse. Okay, so it's more patient. Let's be patient. I don't like picking trade on Monday, so By tomorrow, we'll get more clear. We'll get more clear direction. So thank you very much. I want to make this a very short analysis. My name is Teremi Austin, Austin Jubrila Gabi. I want you to subscribe to my YouTube channel and subscribe to our Telegram free group to get more analysis and entry on this. Thank you very much. See you some other trading time.